10 years ago, so we have to congratulate it very warmly on its 10th anniversary, which we're celebrating here in New York. Partnerships is a very unique mechanism, as you all know, but it's unique in its membership composition, the formality of methods of work and types of deliverables. Partnerships represent one of the most participatory mechanisms to implement sustainable development. After a decade of very valuable lessons learned since Johannesburg in the use of partnerships to implement sustainable development, Vilnius 20 is offering a very historic opportunity to re-energize and strengthen this mechanism and make it even more a more effective tool and an accountable implementation tool. Vilnius 20 outcome document highlights in quite a few paragraphs the very important role of partnerships. I did a search of the document. There are 13 references in the outcome document, which has not been adopted as you all know, but which will be adopted hopefully tomorrow. 13 references to partnerships showing that we very much rely on the cooperation with partnerships in this ownership building process, which is necessary for the implementation of the document, to make sure that the outcome document of Rio+20, other than the Agenda 21, will really be implemented, and that in 20 years we do not have to come back and say and testify how little has really happened in the last 20 years. So I think we all rely very much on this partnership model, and DESA is very committed to advance the issues of partnerships to facilitate and expedite implementation of the Rio+20 document. I sincerely believe that the partnership forum will indeed be recognized as one of the legacies of Rio+20 and as a platform for concrete announcements, commitments and collaborative initiatives present and future. By the way, while I was waiting here for all the participants to arrive, I just received a press release from an event this morning in the same T3, in the same T complex here, that 100 commitments have already been made regarding sustainable energy around and at this forum. And the Secretary General said sustainable energy for all provides a powerful model for the future. The UN is bringing all key stakeholders to the table to work in common cause for the common good. The initiative shows the power of partnership and the ability of the United Nations to spearhead transformational change. Now, I very strongly believe in the power of partnerships, and I stop talking here to give you more time to experience this very quite innovative, and I have to say I'm very curious about how you're going to do this, approach of how you can strengthen your partnerships in your networking on behalf of implementation of the Rio outcome document. Thank you very much.